My name is Dr. Fazan Abdullah, and I am a general pediatric surgeon who specializes in the minimally invasive pectus operation for children and young adults. I'm going to show you exactly how we do the pectus excavatum operation. We initially make incisions on the left and right sides of the chest, which are approximately 4 centimeters in length. Afterwards, we tunnel down onto the rib space and then pass a bar across the chest behind the breastbone and in front of the heart. We then custom mold a stainless steel bar that fits the patient's exact chest configuration, as seen here. We then pass the custom molded stainless steel bar and then turn it and get immediate sternal improvement. We then bend the bar so that it sits in the stabilizers in a more permanent fashion, and then we wire the bars to the ribs to prevent the flipping and displacement of the bar. Afterwards, we close the subcutaneous tissue after making sure that the lungs are reinflated. Patients typically stay in the hospital for 3 to 7 days, and pain control is a major limiting factor, but we have a really wonderful team that helps us fast track our patients.